rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazan. And no, Barrett. Not cool.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh?
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Oh, shit! That's the Crimson Fleet!
Cover! Everybody get ready!
That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett.
All right. How about... soon as she...
Fine. Get out of here, Dusty. Just go.
Well, none of that. Bosco!
Indigo.
Oh, and hey, take the... Come on. Because if you didn't, the way I see it, technically, Vasco will keep... They're just... See, that's the... While everyone else is... Without us... That, my friend, is... And Vasco, don't let her break my ship!
Here's you are the new captain of the Frontier. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. Shields ready. The rest is up to you.
Enemy ship.
ship centered on the HUD. We can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains. Perfect staging area for pirates.